done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shelf and kicked in my face.
Today is Monday, May 19, 2014. I'm Natalie from Ms. Morris's class.
And I'm Lily from Ms. Bird's class.
And we are your news anchors today.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Today's lunch is turkey gravy with biscuit, not so sloppy joe, or yogurt and cheese plate. Side items include seasoned green beets and mashed potatoes. Fruit is also available.
Here's Ms. Kissinger with media news.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Monday. I have a few announcements for you. First of all, thank you everybody who came out to the book sale and bought some books and supported our school. We had over $7,000 in sales. And that's for 3 days, so pat yourself on the back. That was awesome. So thank you. The next thing I want to announce is if you still have a book that's due back in the library, notices have been put in your teacher's boxes, so you will be getting those. Please make sure you look around for those books and get them back into the library so we can have them for next year to check out. We are starting our inventory starting today. This week and next week, we'll be doing inventory. So if you usually come into the library in the morning, you need to be going outside because we don't need any of the books moved around once we start inventory. And the last thing I want to announce is we had one more set of glow sticks to give away for students who have made all of their goals in AR, and that set of class glow sticks goes to Ms. Stoltz's class. Yay! So congratulations, everybody who has been reading and making your percentages on those goals. So way to go. Keep on reading. Back to you.
Now let's go to Ms. Keltner for a few announcements.
That's it. That's it for today's edition of WDTS. Radiate success today, Trailblazers. Bye.